recording.
100%. Officer Peck with the Fort Atkinson Police Department. The reason I stopped you is that the registered owner on this car does not have a valid license.
What?
Is that you, sir?
Yeah, I am.
Okay. What's your name?
Michael Herbst.
Okay. You don't have a valid license, or do you?
Yes, I do.
Through what state?
Iowa.
Iowa? Okay. Do you have that on you?
Yeah, I do.
Did you move there recently, or?
No, I'm actually from there. I've been waiting to get my stuff transferred here.
Okay. All right, yeah, I'm showing you expired through Wisconsin, so, but if you have a valid one through Iowa.
No, I've never had a license in this state.
In this state?
No.
Okay, but do you live here?
I do now, yeah.
Okay, how long have you lived here?
About a year.
Okay. All right, where do you live at?
The Villa Inn.
Okay.
Do you need my proof of registration on here?
Do you have the insurance card?
Actually, no, not right now.
Okay. So you've been living at the Villa Inn for about a year, you said?
Yeah.
Okay. All right, ma'am, do you have a license on you by any chance? Form of ID? Okay.
And I live at the same place.
Okay. What number at the Villa? Do you remember the room number, or do you guys jump around?
I actually stay in 204, and I've been there for 15 months.
204, okay. Alright, I'll give you a couple minutes to find that insurance. I'll be back with you shortly, okay?
I don't actually have my insurance here. I'm still waiting for my friend to tell me what I need to get my insurance, because she's going to put me on her insurance.
Okay, so you don't have any insurance on the car?
No, ma'am, unfortunately, I don't.
Okay. Alright, just give me a couple minutes, okay?
Go.
$299.
Michael is my driver. Can you run him through Iowa?
10-4.
You need another?
If you're in the area, you can stop it.
10-4, I'll head over.
$299. He shows as valid through Iowa. $10-4, go ahead. looks like it.
10-4, go ahead. They're staying at the Villa Inn.
10-4. $299, did they say what room number?
204.
10-4.
Thank you.
off.
Alright, I really apologize for the wait. It took me a while to find the statute related to licensing. So, per Wisconsin law, you have 60 days to obtain a license when you move here. So, being that you moved 15 months ago, you...
I didn't know, honestly.
Okay, that, yep. So, I'll give you these back if you can pass that to him.
What's your name?
Peck, and it's $299. It'll be on the citation.
Citation for what?
So, you're getting a citation for the operating, or the failing to apply for a Wisconsin license. So that one is, you have a non-mandatory court date, February 20th at 7 o'clock p.m. The amount on that is $86.20, and then instructions on how to pay are down below. So I'll give that one over to you.
Oh, yeah, I did find my registration.
You did? Okay. That's, what, you didn't find insurance, though? You said you didn't have insurance?
No, I'm still working with one of my...
Okay.
You can... Insurance, because my ex-wife canceled my policy, and I didn't know.
Okay. All right, so for that one, I'm issuing you a ticket for operating without insurance, but I am giving you a 15-day correction notice, okay?
What's a 15-day correction notice?
So basically, I'm giving you 15 days to get insurance. Bring the citation along with your insurance card and this yellow form to the police department within 15 days, and the citation will be voided out, okay? If you don't do anything, the citation stands, okay?
Damn, this is my first, I think this is my first two tickets I've ever gotten.
Okay.
State.
Well, and that's, anytime you move, you have to get a license from that state that you moved to.
If I'd have known that, I would have done it when I was getting my tags.
Okay.
But I didn't
Well,
know.
And you can explain that if you go to court, so explain that to the judge. So this one, same thing, non-mandatory court date, February 20th, 7 o'clock p.m., that one's 124, okay? So I'll have you look at that. Do you have any questions on that when you're done?
If I do get down there and get them to issue me my license on Friday, does that still count on the ticket or no?
So I only gave you the correction notice for the insurance.
Okay.
So
that would void that.
So that one will void out. If you get insurance and you bring that, your insurance card, the ticket, and that yellow form to the police department, it'll void out the insurance ticket. However, the license ticket, you'll still have that citation, even if you do get a license. Just because it's been 15 months, so it's way past the 16 or the 6 months that the Wisconsin allows you.
So do I have to go to court for this?
You don't have to. Nope, they're not mandatory.
Okay.
Can we renew our licenses online anymore? I mean, I don't.
Yes, you can. Yep, certain stipulations right now. If you go online, there is a form that you can look at and fill out. I think it's like if you need an updated photo or like any of your like your weight, height, or anything has changed, you have to go in and get that change. But if everything still is the same, then yeah, you can just renew it online.
Okay. I mean, I'm just not driving right now. I got another surgery coming up.
Okay.
My 19th surgery.
Okay.
2016.
Gotcha. So do you have any questions on that at all, sir?
Nope.
Okay. If you do, give us a call. Okay. All right. So then, just make sure you get your license through Wisconsin, so this doesn't happen again. Okay.